This past year has been a very strange one. At the very beginning, I had already made an awful lot of bad decisions, which led me to a path that I'm not very proud of, and yet I'm glad I've experienced it early on in life. It has been a roller coaster of success and failures, plenty of good and bad emotions. Life gave me lemons, and I kind of threw them away. But eventually, thanks to my friends and family, I've picked myself up. I started dreaming about the future again. I've started to know myself more, and I've started experiencing what the world had to offer me. And here I am now, I'm about to be 23. 2019 has just started, and I don't have a single penny saved up. But I'm happy like I've never been before. It's true that I'm still disappointed with all my failures and my decisions. But I do not regret any of my choices, because without them, I wouldn't be here. And I wouldn't be what I am today. This video right here is mainly to celebrate a new beginning, and to thank every single person who spent some of their time to help me out of the bad moments, and who supported me throughout them. So, thank you very much. If life gives you an opportunity and you fail to take it, no worry, it will eventually gift you with another chance, another opportunity to strive and succeed. And that's exactly what I intend to do on social media. Because life doesn't just give you lemons once. So make 2019 worth it. And I'll see you soon.